Ayo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Devil, and we're back with something new. I told y'all that I would be reacting to some more videos, and finally, the first one's here. And it's a special one because it was recommended by one of my colleagues at work. He knows that I'm straight into metal, straight into alt rock, punk, anything out like that. And he suggested a band for me to listen to. I listened to one song from them already, and it was dope as shit. So now I'm gonna do their very first song, I think it is. And it's Electric Callboy, Hypa Hypa. I know that they're a German band, for something like that. But they have this ridiculous style of mixing metal with EDM and hardstyle and anything like that. So I would just say let's get fucking into it. I might pause during a little bit so I can react a little bit, but y'all know what a reaction video is supposed to look like, so let's get right into this shit. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to stop. What the fuck have I got myself into? Killian, colleague at work. If you're listening to this or seeing this, I hate you, but I love you, brother. Some ridiculous shit. Look at the fucking mullet. Look at the goddamn mullet. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. I'll try not to pause too much, okay, guys? Sorry. Okay, that's fucking fire. I'm not gonna lie, she's hot. Damn. But the music, that's fire. That's fucking hell, man. Nope. Actually just fucking hip thrust it. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! They did not just do that dance. They did not just do that dance. Hold on. Let me run back. Was there a dude in a thong? Boys, man, that was fucking good. That was legit awesome. What? All the fucking dance moves were so cool, and the perfect switch in between EDM and in between metal. Brilliant. Brilliant. Alright, but I'm still a bit overwhelmed by the song, so I can see that. But thank you all for watching. I am gonna, you are probably gonna see myself wearing a black shirt and a cap for maybe like 2 or 3 videos in a row, because I'm gonna do a little bit of a batch recording right now that I have time. But I want to thank Killian again for signing me up with this band. It's fucking it's fucking hilarious. But nah, thank you all for watching, and be sure to follow my Twitter, my TikTok, my Twitch for the live streams, my YouTube for the videos. Be sure to follow everything, and I will leave everything in the description below. So be sure to check it out, guys. Thank you all for watching. See you.